Thanks for tuning back into the Flying Life channel. I've got a really awesome one here. I feel really honored to be contacted by Armattan Quads. Check them out. They sent this to us for review. Really, really awesome. They make custom built quadcopters. They've got all different size quadcopters available. And this is the MRP130 from Armattan Quads. So they kindly have built this together for me. Everything ready to go, a bind and fly quadcopter. Check them out. I have a link in the description down below if you guys want to check it out. But this thing is a monster. If you're thinking about getting into FPV racing and you want a serious quadcopter, a serious racing drone, this is probably it. Lots of different companies out there, and this thing is really sweet. The carbon fiber build on it, everything put together, the 20 amp ESCs, your 1306 3500 kV motors. You can run 3 and 4 cell lipos with this. Just a monster. I think this is one of the fastest quadcopters that I've had my hands on, and Armattan has put that together for us. So check them out. You guys are definitely going to want to check out their website. Just a really awesome design on this thing. Fits right in the palm of your hand. This 130, so really small, really, really thick carbon fiber. And they do warranty their frames for life. So if you crack this frame, from what I understand, they're going to replace it. So really, really sweet. So let's go ahead and take this thing up. We're going to do a couple different tests. I'm going to do a 3-cell and a 4-cell line of sight test. And then I might do a little bit of FPV as well, but I want to get a good feel for the quadcopter and how fast this thing is first. I've got a couple different flight modes put into it. We've got the angle and horizon, and of course full acro as well. We're going to focus on angle and probably a little bit of horizon mode to see how the flips are in this video, and then we'll do one on FPV video as well. So really nice setup on everything that they put together here. It's just very, very clean. The soldering in itself, I mean, it's just really nice soldering and very clean put together quadcopter. Today we're going to be running two different battery tests, just so you guys know. We're going to do two 850 milliamp lipos. I've got a 3S and a 4S. They're both Venom. So if you haven't checked these out, check these out. These are my first times messing with these lipos. They're a little bit more expensive, but they are for a reason, at least from what I can tell. There's an 850 milliamp 3-cell with a 50C discharge, and then we're going to be running a 75C discharge 4-cell from the Venom series, their race drone. So let's go ahead and take this thing up and see how it flies.
Go.
All right, so we do have quite a bit of a breeze today. Let's go ahead and take this thing up. Again, this is a 3-cell. And I'm running a Spectrum receiver on this one, is what they set up for me. Again, thanks to Armattan Quads. It's a very smooth, stable feel to it, I must say. This is a really well-tuned quadcopter. Very expected feel. Nice and punchy. Check out that. Check out those rolls. Nice and aggressive rolls. Wow. That is some really nice tuning. That's what's awesome about these guys too. They custom build this thing, and you guys don't know a ton about tuning, which I'm still learning. You know, if you're like me, look how awesome that is. Smooth, stable. Wow. That is really nice. Wow, and that's 3-cell. Check that punch out. Very peppy. This thing is awesome. Just a line of sight test. Very smooth, well tuned. This is probably one of the best tuned quadcopters that I've flown, next to, you know, Walkeras does a really nice job, and this thing is dialed in. Check that out. The only problem with this, I can see it, at least, you know, if you're trying to do a line of sight test, is just that, losing orientation. Again, this isn't really made for line of sight flying, but you can, for sure. This is an FPV racer, first person view, so we'll definitely jump into what that looks like, but check that out. All right, let's try to do a flip. It's really windy out. Over here, flip. Nice. It was kind of a sideways flip I did there. Let's try again. Very nice. Nice flips. And this is on 3-cell. Again, this is really more tuned for the 4-cell, you know, for really ripping it. But this is nice. You know what helps with the orientation for me, I can tell, line of sight testing, is the LEDs on the rear, which you can actually customize in clean flight. Whoop. And it righted itself. Let's bring it back here. It's very, very nice. Sporty. Good power. Bring it back. Lost orientation a little bit, this little guy. It's so small. All right, let's try a punch test again on 3S. We've been flying a little bit, so the battery might be a little low, but 1, 2, 3. Nice punch, very smooth feel to it. Nice. This is, I think 3S is a good place to start if you're not used to a powerful quadcopter like this. It's very dialed in. Really awesome. It's just got a really good feel to it. Very expected and almost like trusted feel. You know, some quadcopters, toy grades and that, you don't trust them as much. And this thing just feels locked in. Really nice. And sounds like we've got our low voltage kicking in there. I give it hard punches. I hear the buzzer going off, so I think that's going to be our low voltage getting pretty close. All right, let's go ahead and take this thing to the land. Let's go ahead and swap it out for a 4S. All right, guys, we're back again. I've got the 4S strapped in. Venom 75C LiPo. Let's go ahead and see what this thing can do. Woohoo! I can feel it already. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. All right, let's do a punch test. You gotta do a punch test. 1, 2, 3.
Oh yeah.
Yep, she's fast. This is one fast little 130. 1, 2, 3.
Oh yeah.
Sorry if my camera's not keeping up with the frame here. This is a little guy that the camera's trying to keep focus on. It's a little hard, but man, you can just hear them screaming. Awesome. Woo! If this don't get your blood pumping, oh yeah. Awesome. Check that out. Looks like my transmitter's getting low on batteries. Let me go ahead and switch out the batteries in my transmitter real quick and we'll get back to the flight. All right, let's get this back up in the air. Note to self, make sure your transmitters have batteries. This thing is just a monster though. You want to talk about tight funnels? Check out that funnel. Wow. Let me show you that a little closer. Check this out. Talk about tight funnels. All right, guys, this thing is really awesome. Armattan quads, awesome job. Really nice quadcopter. Let's go ahead and jump into it. I'm gonna attempt a little bit of FPV. I have limited time flying this, but we're gonna try it out. So let's go ahead and jump right into that FPV. Oh, on to chance, lest we bleed ourselves. And then save all the parts, then the guys, this thing is really awesome. You gotta check it out. I'll have a link in the description down below. Thanks again to Armattan Quads for sending this to me for a review. This thing is a monster, really, really well tuned, just an awesome quadcopter. You guys gotta check it out. You know, they're a little bit more costly than others, but not by much. And for the quality difference that you're getting, the soldering on this thing in itself, I just stare at it once in a while because it just looks so awesome. Just everything's so well put together on this quadcopter. So, two thumbs up from Flying Life Channel. I appreciate you guys watching as always. If you guys have any questions, hit me up in the comments below. I will have some more videos coming out on this Armattan, so be on the lookout. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Give it a thumbs up, and we'll see you on the next one. Happy flying life.